In the second round, Holland faced Argentina, East Germany and Brazil. Against the Argentines, the Dutch produced their most scintillating display yet, winning 4-0 and playing some of the most stylish football ever witnessed at a World Cup.
We would employ the tactic that if our left-back Kroll moved forward and wide, then I knew I had to defend. That's how it would all move around. It was very fluid football.